must be on my way.
Well, I think we need to talk some.
No, sir. I gotta be on my way.
Best get your wits about you before you. I want to tell you about that.
Why you got me chained? You been doing to me?
I ain't laid a hand on you except to break your fever. Like I said,
get this goddamn chain off me.
Look, girl, you been running wild on me. Between them fits and them fever dreams you having, I've been chasing you all over this place at night.
Well, I'm woke now. You can take this off.
No, you ain't right yet.
I'm right enough to stand on my own 2 feet. Now get this goddamn chain off me. Who the fuck do you think you are?
I saved your life, girl. I can do and say whatever the fuck I want. Now, I didn't give you enough change so you can get around the house here. You can get the kitchen, bathroom back yonder. Got enough food around here. You more swallows left in that medicine over there.
Whatever you want, you know, if you want to have me, you can take me. I'll do whatever you like. Just, when you're done, I gotta go, you know, because I can't stay here with you.
God seemed fit to put you in my path. And I aim to cure you of your wickedness.
You some kind of pervert?
No, ma'am.
Some crazy Jesus freak? You gonna fuck the spirit in me?
You watch your tongue in my house.
Look at mister.
Now you sick. You got a sickness.
Sir,
we done
do,
broke the fever.
I will do
now
you
we gonna break the whole. You can holler all you want. Ain't nobody gonna hear you. Ain't gonna be in my will, neither. Right or wrong, you gonna mind me. Like Jesus say, I'm gonna suffer you. I'm gonna suffer you. Get your ass back in my house.
What? Or what?
You hungry? I put a lot of backache into growing them greens. A little love into cooking the rest of it. You slow down, you might taste some of it.
I didn't
want to
do it.
Out of your
goddamn mind?
Man, in your line of work, I'll not use the Lord's name in vain like you just did.
A half-naked white woman chained up in your house?
Now, look here, I found that girl.
Put yourself in my place. You're out here by yourself with a, as you said, half-naked white woman love to fuck. Now, I done been toe-to-toe with the law in this town a heap of times just for being black and nearby.
What's that chain around her waist for?
Go on in there and ask her.
Now I'm fixing steaks for supper. I expect you to stay.
You expect me to sit down and eat with that woman chained up the way she is?
R.L., you watch yourself in there. That gal be on your dick like stank on shit.